to replace the LCD frame or touch panel kit, first remove the hinge cover, the stand, and the speaker cover. Partially separate the LCD panel assembly from the rear cover assembly. Remove the tape over the backlight connector on the LCD panel. Detach the backlight connector from the panel. Detach the touch control cable from the touch control board. Free the backlight and touch control cables from the cable guides on the LCD frame. Note that the cable routing will change depending on the LCD panel and LCD frame combination in that particular unit. Detach the backlight connector from the motherboard if you are replacing the LCD panel itself. Remove the backlight cable from the cable guide on the rear cover. Untape the LVDS connector head on the panel. Carefully pry up the LVDS cable from the rear of the panel. And detach the LVDS cable from the panel. The rear cover and LCD panel assemblies may now be fully separated. Detach the 11 Phillips number 2 screws that secure the LCD frame to the LCD panel. Pull the LCD frame off of the LCD panel. Flip up the latch for each flat connector to the touch control board. And pull the connectors out of their ports on the touch control board. Carefully pry the touch control board off of the rear of the panel and reserve. To install a new LCD frame or touch panel kit, place the LCD panel face down on a soft, flat surface. Connect the flat connectors to the reserved touch control board. And secure with their latches before pressing the touch control board adhesive onto the rear of the panel. Note, the panel lacks markings for exact placement of the touch control board, so the connectors must be attached first to ensure correct placement of the board. Align the LCD frame over the panel. Secure the LCD frame to the panel with 11 Phillips number 2 screws. Reconnect the LVDS cable to the panel and press its adhesive down onto the panel to secure the cable. Tape the LVDS cable header to the panel. Replace the backlight and touch control cables into the cable guides on the LCD frame. Replace the touch control cable to the touch control board. Connect the backlight cable to the panel and tape the connector header down. If you are installing a new LCD panel, secure the new backlight cable into its cable guide on the rear cover and connect it to the motherboard.